Good morning, Nazir bhai.
Good morning, sir.
We are very happy. We came here on 12th morning from Delhi. We have stayed in your houseboat, and we went to Pahalgaon also yesterday. We stayed one night there. So I just want to tell you that everything is fine here. There is nothing to fear. People who are staying far away, like in Delhi, Mumbai, or Calcutta, and Chennai, they are getting lots of information from the media. And they sometimes become so afraid that I have seen that many people, they got their tickets cancelled at considerable loss. They got their hotels cancelled just because they were so afraid that they should cancel their trip. But I just want to tell that there is nothing to fear. Everything is very fine. People of Kashmir are very nice. So nice that I can't just explain. Very, very good people. Everything is fine. And
so please come.
Please come. Everybody should come. Tourists should never hesitate coming here. And then the people with whom we are staying, in case something happens, everywhere. These things happen everywhere. In Delhi, in Mumbai, in Bangalore, something happens sometimes. At that time, they are